Love this library. I think it's so cool. It's the downtown LA Public Library. I wanted to show Arrow the children's room. Foolish. Since we couldn't get into the library, we decided we'll have to tell our own stories. So here we are, exploring the Biltmore, in search of the woman in the red coat. Will we find her? Stay tuned. First stop, the gold. And what lies inside the room of gold? A meeting room, of course, where all the men sit and debate over who has the most gold. Don't worry, my sweet son. One day you can deliberate among all the men of gold. Next up, the Emerald Room. Ooh, a quite mysterious room indeed. For what lies inside the Emerald Room? Well, quite simple. One lone mirror. And make it to the mirror, it will answer any question you dare seek and give you all the wisdom. We've seen a lot, but not quite all, because within this hotel hall, we still seek what's once been said. We must find a woman with a coat of red. Ah, this seems a place she could be found. Go ahead, dear. Try the door. Try it. Tis locked. She's not here. We've found Galley Bar. I see a man in a red vest. Does that count? Not quite far. But there is one lone man who plays one lone key. Look, my darling. Why, it's Rendezvous Court. Seems this Biltmore has much to explore. However, with dread, I think I must say, seems we won't be finding the woman in red today. Rendition of The Search for the Lady in the Red Coat, brought to you by Biltmore in downtown LA. Luckily, I have this cute little chap, otherwise they probably would have kicked me out for being crazy. I also just wanted to show the Biltmore off from the outside, because it is beautiful. Thank you, Biltmore, and thank you for security for not kicking me out. And let me take the pictures, because I definitely turned around to see security standing right behind us.